A lot of fans are depressed after Arkansas's 34-31 loss to Louisiana Monroe last Saturday. However, this fan takes losing to a whole other level.
And we love you. We're not that worried about that game last night. There's nowhere in the world that I would rather be than yelling,
after my initial viewing of this super fan belting out the creepiest rendition of United We Stand I've ever heard, my thoughts were something like this. Oh my God. What the? Is this real? There is no telling which screws are loose in Liz Honey's hog helmet enclosed noggin, but I think it's safe to say that the loss elicited an adverse effect on this Suey Nation fan. God bless Liz Honey and her message to future Pig Suey callers.